Football is ranked again in both the Associated Press and coaches' polls. This comes after they handed a 38-10 beatdown to South Alabama Saturday. The Raging Cajuns clinched the Sun Belt West Division and now are a month away from the SBC Championship. Among the many distractions UL will have to avoid before the title game, Seth Lewis shows us why coaching rumors may be at the top of that list.
The great poet Christopher Wallace once said, "More money, more problems." At UL, that translates to more wins, more rumors. Head coach Billy Napier has already been linked to the open South Carolina job, and his name will be connected to most other Power 5 openings this offseason. And while Napier was honored by the rumors, he did not want to discuss any interest at this time.
I do think that all of these things are a positive because we're relevant. We're significant. You know, we've been in contention. We've found a way to build a program, win games, and do it a certain way. I think it's a reflection more of a lot of people. It's humbling, but I think in big picture wise, it's a huge compliment to our staff, to our players, and all the people. You know, we've got from the top of the list to the bottom of the list that contribute to our team having success. So I hope we continue to have this problem. That means we're doing something right. And oftentimes when individuals get recognized, it's a result of the team having success. It's no different from our players than from our coaches.
Napier adding that he feels strongly about finishing the task at hand with this group of players and staff with UL. And right now that task is a non-conference matchup against Central Arkansas this Saturday at Cajun Field. Covering the Cajuns, Seth Lewis, KATC Sports.